Unearthed in the 19th century, the temple had suffered significant damage, a silent victim to the elements and human interference. Yet, even in its fragmented state, the majesty of Hatshepsut's vision was clear. This led to extensive restoration efforts, breathing new life into the ancient stones. Today, the Mortuary Temple of Hatshepsut stands proud as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a recognition of its historical and cultural significance.